Nice. Oh, yeah. Not lesser stupid, more stupid, more-er stupid.
I really hate tiny orbit.
Tiny planet?
Tiny planet?
What's wrong with tiny planet?
But what if you had death sights?
Just to mock them. Yesterday. Maybe I'll get back to you.
Death Touch doesn't do anything but
particular
with Tiny Planet.
Yeah, it circles fucking sights around you.
Okay, well I have circled blood orbs around me right now.
This computer needs more RAM.
Does it really?
Yeah.
You need more RAM.
I only am using 4 of my 8 slots.
Okay, maybe you could use more.
But those 4 slots all have 16 gigs of RAM.
I don't think you need more.
So, okay, alright. That's like.
But if it caps.
One of those is like a fit in my whole thing.
If it caps at 128, why aren't we using 128?
Because.
That is not a good reason, sir. I'm also only have a 1080. People used to make fun of me. I built this computer and all I would do on it was play Isaac. Like, you don't need that thing to play Isaac. Yes, I do. Shut your face.
What, which graphics card?
GTX 1080.
GTX 1080.
I'm a little outdated now.
This thing has a GTX 1650. All I'm doing is playing Isaac. Oh, it had a 4070 in it.
At our Walmart?
Yeah.
It was like
Jamesville Walmart. Jamesville Walmart. Oh, yeah.
Melodic. What up, dude?
It was only $1,100 for a laptop with a...
That's actually, that's not bad at all.
It's not terrible, but it's a laptop is the problem.
Yeah, I don't want a laptop.
It's a 1% jam chance.
Here we go.
Do you want this desktop if I buy another one?
Which one of us?
Either one of you. Whoever wants to pay me for it.
Are you gonna like adjust for current market prices?
Yes.
Okay. Then maybe.
$1,000.
That's actually. Considering the RAM, that's...
It's got a 6850 i7 in it, a 1080, 2 SSDs, 64 gigs of RAM.
Yeah. If it weren't for the RAM and SSDs, I would give you a weird look.
Oh, I know how much things cost. I'm aware of these.
Yeah, you paid for it.
This cost $3,000 when I built it. That's why I don't play Magic anymore, because I sold all my good Magic cards to pay for this.
Where's the phone?
Play single player.
Are you bringing
your laptop? Y'all are leaving? Oh, alright, we're gonna hang out. I don't have any friends.
Oh,
okay. I'll be friends with GLaDOS.
Look!
Okay. We will definitely start testing. What's going on, Melodic? I figured I'd stream now, Cloud Art to be over later, and Mom will be up, and I don't want to stream though. Oh my god, Companion Cube's getting murdered left and right. I saw a turret too. It's dead. It's dead now. Where is it? Oh. Working? Got it. Dude.
What?
There's people sleeping right now, you know?
Yeah, but I almost died.
I figured that's what happened.
Yeah, I almost tripped coming down the stairs, but I braced myself against the wall, and that's what the bang was.
Oh, throw that in the garbage? I have a garbage can right there. Do you know what this toad is? This tote.
Oh, tote. That's a tote. What is a tote?
That is, other than a few things with like Ethernet cords. That is all power cords for various systems. There's too many.
Yeah.
Much.
I also have a box like that in my closet. And all this barrel jack is proprietary to this one thing that was made in this one year, never again.
That I'll never need ever again, but I better not get rid of it, because then I'll need it.
Oh, that's still plugged in.
Shave coat over dinner tonight. Going to see Oppenheimer after? Nice. Nice! There we go. Portals. 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 Gotta go through the portals to get to the other side of the portal. Yeah. Right? This game's impossible.
Here. I need that apple.
Thanks.
Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life were reserved for analysis.
Interesting.
Well, force really. To relive you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might develop a resistance to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it. More or less.
60?
Imaginarial tables in front of me. But the important thing is you are back with me. And now I want all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life. After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
GLaDOS is a little weird. A little weird. I suppose I should put a thing in there that I'm streaming, huh? Hang on. Watch the video here. Okay. Got this. Yoink. All right. Streaming Portal 2. Right. Now. Yep. Watching the video? Hi. What's up, buddy? Let's tag Azura, Mr. Beast, and Valve. Oops. @Valve. Mm-hmm. You think you should work on like alerts or anything? I don't know. I don't have any yet, so I don't know if anybody's subscribing, donating, following.
Sorry, I really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
That's a hell of a lie. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test. Really? Deadly lasers and how the test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers. We got her!
Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot.
15 items? Really? Wow. What did you just tweet? That's pretty awesome, though. Why does he keep getting in the elevator? I mean, it's not the, like, not a good idea.
This next test involves a surge of redirection cubes. I just finished building them for your final, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
Yep. I can't pick it up yet because I can't get in there yet. Oh, hang on. Trying.
Well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person.
Weird.
We weren't even testing for that.
This guy games. Yeah.
Just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Yikes. Huh. Huh. Where's Wheatley? Go in here. Thank you. Aw, oh, crap, I bumped it. There we go. Oh. Right, go back in here. Oh, there we go.
Congratulations. Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on 3 pounds.
Let's go. Clonert's at work. Jarvis is at work. Travis is probably at work. Druid's probably at work. What do you got, Kladosh? A moment. Yeah, clean that shit up. Let's go. Let's go. But that is what I do, is destroy things. Okay, that wasn't the right way to do that. Not even a little. Oh, okay. At least it started me right there. That was pretty fast. It was fast. Okay. To the next one. I forgot to do that in YouTube chat. Alright, so I think we'll maybe play till like 3:30. And then I'll go offline and work on other stuff for this. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems. Oh my god. Catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck. Easy peasy.
to pump this fire down. We just take carbon dioxide out of the room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in.
Well, that's nice of you.
Breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
Yeah.
Right.
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates.
Cool.
Have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I had to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
Okay, we got it this time. We're doing an orange one. Nice. What's going on there? What are you guys doing? I am.
Talking about studying artists standing around being useless. That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head. Which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Well, do we get a story moment? Story beat? Story bots?
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry. I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Thank you. jump. There you go. Okay, needs to be over here. Gamers. Yeah, I probably wouldn't make it anyway. Oh, what's everybody else doing today? Hanging out? I wonder what we can mess with in here. You're working. Why? Huh. Took forever for that to come up. Oh my god. Oh, well that's interesting. Do a lot with the app versus what you can do in OBS. That's interesting. That works. Working. I'm off today.
This next test involves transportation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recovery. reconnaissance. I'll be right back.
Good for you. Yeah, that's fine. Chapter 3. Nice. Ooh, right along. I know! I saw that on the release list today and I was super excited. Alright, so... What? Why did you go up all of a sudden? Where the hell did Wheatley go? That's gonna shoot you up there, buddy. Yeah, same. Dog's barking. You think we should stream that one? That'd be a fun game. We gotta go back here and put that right there. And then, yoosh! And then this one goes there. And we go get this. Ow. I think we can make that work from up there.
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, flying in a blimp.
Booyah. What is with this phone? Oh, it's frozen. No, it's not. How does this fucking machine work? Come on. Can't figure out how to get out of things on my app. I'm so stupid. There we go. Alright. In the elevator we go. Let's go! Oh man. We're out of drinks.
Enjoy this next test. I boy go to the service. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
That'd be cool. I'd like to hear about it. Okay, so Puzzles. Put it down. And then we hop back over here. Whee! Oh my gosh. So, where is the laser going? That's the... Okay. Why do you pick it up like that? Okay, where's the cube? It's fine. Put this right there. Fly over here. You go right there. We pick up the cube. And we go.
Well, you passed the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans, but with you here, I've got my test subjects and all I need.
I did it. Like bridges. I don't know. I don't know. Not bad, me. Great job.
searching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know mass murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointless legal. I figured out what to do with all the money I saved recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to
make you in the
lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure.
Alright, save. We in there. Alright, ladies and gents, thanks for watching. Fast X. Oh, snap. Family. We'll see you next time. Love you, bye!